Newstalk ZB, the station that's got Canterbury covered all day. Hosking.
Did they learn nothing from the CTB Royal Commission, an investigation into a building that didn't have a consent?
Lynch.
The problem that for Parker, he's superglued himself to Marriott instead of taking a more cautious approach.
Williams.
Looks like the chief executive, Tony Marriott's leave, it might be permanent.
Your number one station for issues affecting Canterbury. Keep up all day with Newstalk ZB, 100.1 FM.